Don't ever treat somebody like that again. The person you talked to said, hopefully she hasn't had any Mexican food. And then he says, well, it looks like she's eaten a whole Mexican. Before we took off, you were sending really horrible text messages about me to somebody.
I wasn't.
I have photos. Yes, you were. I saw the whole thing.
I apologize. I was drinking. I apologize.
Yeah, just, you have no idea who you'll hurt with those kind of things.
You probably shouldn't be sitting in Mexico. You know, when they ask you, are you willing and capable to assist people in getting off the airplane in an emergency, do you honestly think that you are?
That's funny because I work out about 5 times a week. You know nothing about me by the size of my body.
Yeah.
You know nothing about me. People see you as less of a person because you are more of a person. You're worth being treated like a human being.